In this video, we'll be Toppin and RJ Barrett need to be separated. So they're honestly getting into some shit. This is not good. I mean, this is the young face of the team, or not face of the team, like young players on this team. They should be getting along fine. I don't know why this is happening. They're teammates. Yeah, honestly, I don't know why it's taking place. This is not good for the Knicks. They should honestly be getting along fine, great friends. I wonder why this all occurred, but, you know, who knows what you guys think. Luckily, there was no fighting or text or anything involved. So, yeah.